up, guys? Chris here from the World Wrestling Talk Podcast, and I'm here with Joey the Junker. Joey, you've got a match against Colossal Drew?
More like the Colossal Who? I'm gonna kick his ass.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
So, you think you're better than the Colossal Drew on the station, Nintendo 64, Xbox One, anything? Alright, so you pumped up for your match?
Ah, fuck your thoughts!
Put that away. Alright, well, you got it. That's right. Coming up next, you got the Colossal Drew versus Joey the Junker right here on this PodNation exclusive. What's up, guys? Chris again, and we're here with the Colossal Drew. You heard his opponent, Joey the Junker, talk some pretty nice trash a couple of seconds ago. Drew, what do you think about this? What do you think about Joey the Junker, and what are you going to do?
I think he's a good game player, but he's going down today.
Down? How far down?
All the way down, brother.
You heard that right here. PodNation exclusive. It's time to game.
Welcome to Game-Grok.
Hello and welcome to a very special episode of Game-Grok. This is your host, Andy, and I'm always joined by my hetero life mate.
Hey everybody, this is Joey here at Game-Grok.
And we have something special in store for you guys today, don't we?
Oh yes, quite so.
We are joined by the host of World Wrestling Talk. Chris, why don't you say hello?
What is going on, you game fans? I'm Chris Walker, host of World Wrestling Talk. You know, you guys gotta cut the... So everyone has a hetero life mate except for me?
I guess so, man. You
so
need
it
to...
seems. So it seems.
All right. I guess that's how it goes.
You need to go out and find yourself one.
Got to party a little more.
And I'm also joined by the other Chris. Chris, say hello.
What's going on? This is Chris from Comic Cave. We're in for a good slobber knocker tonight, boys and girls.
All right. So, you know, we have the host of World Wrestling Talk here. We're probably going to be playing some wrestle games. What do you have lined up for us, Chris?
All right. So, first off, the very first video game I ever got... WrestleMania 2004, the Nintendo 64 classic game, listed in the host of wrestling games, one of, I think it was like number four generally, as one of the greatest wrestling games of all time.
Nice.
And then it is November, which means 2K Sports has released a brand new wrestling game, WWE 2K16. I have it on the Xbox One. So we're going to see Joey and Andy compete against each other in a battle of the gamers.
Oh man, I can't wait. And we have some, without further ado, we'll go ahead and get to it. And press start on this thing. Rumble Pack support. Not today. So where do we go to? Exhibition?
Exhibition. Oh man, this menu brings back memories.
This
you have to do a single match.
This is crazy.
I guess you pick the arena here. Raw is war, right, Chris?
Raw is war. Raw is definitely war. We guys can pick it up. One player versus two player. We have Joey the Junker versus Andy. What are you again?
The Colossal Drew.
The Colossal Drew.
So Joey the Junker versus Colossal Drew here. Which on WrestleMania 2000.
Oh, that's where you pick if you want to go for a championship. You can do no title match if you want.
There you go. All right, this is me, and I'm going to be Triple H.
Oh, that was a quick decision. You can go to other pages. There you go. Oh, I guess those were
those
created.
Are the creative
yeah,
ones.
Those are.
Oh, the Rock.
Paul Bearer.
Oh,
wow.
My God. Wow.
We do love Viscera. Al Snow, everybody wants head.
Holy, this is nostalgic.
This wow, is crazy.
Terry Runnels. Damn, these.
Oh, remember.
Shit.
This the Blue crazy. Meanie.
The Blue Meanie, BWO.
You know, back when I had this game, I remember the blue Meanie was the guy I beat up all the time.
It's
you know,
Albert.
Oh yeah, Albert was on the game.
Thrasher Chaz the Headbangers. My P.S. Michael Hayes.
Oh, China's just as good as any man
yeah,
on
yeah.
the game.
Matt Hardy Grand Grill, host of the Brood, Test Big Boss Man Farouk.
I love Farouk.
Val Venus, hello, ladies.
The Godfather,
King Lauder. Wow. I mean, this game just brings. Oh, Shane O'Mac, he needs to come back.
Mr. McMahon.
Oh, there he is.
There's no end to these guys.
Chris Jericho.
Mr. Ass.
Mr. Ass, because I'm an ad man.
So it looks like the game has a great roster with two versions of The Undertaker for some reason.
Original E.
Show, Original E.
I think that's a creative guy.
Mankind. Jack.
Oh, we got Triple H, the game versus Mankind.
Have a nice day.
I don't know what any of these...
It's okay. Just
It's perfectly fine.
I'm gonna kick your ass, Joey the Junker.
Bring it on.
Alright, looks like this. We've got one heck of a match planned. Isn't that right, Chris?
We got Heva Slobber Knocker, Joey the Junker versus
the Colossal Drew.
The Colossal Drew.
Oh my goodness, look at that.
Oh, this is
crazy.
Oh yeah, this was back when the
this is the Attitude Era.
Yeah, when the entrances would happen, they would cut to the video.
Yeah.
So that was always awesome.
There you have the ever so faithful X-Pac and the Road Dogg, D-O-double-G. Oh, Triple H, you get a side character, Andy or Drew.
China. Alright.
Look at how buff she is. Those muscles.
That's how I roll.
That is cut to down terrifying.
Pre-Stephanie McMahon era.
I'm going to throw that bottle of water in your face, Joey.
I'm going to hit you with a chair.
You know, in the last episode of World Wrestling Talk, we featured Double R posing as Triple H.
Double R. Look at those abs. And Mankind, the hardcore legend Mick Foley, played by Joey the Junker.
You know, what a role. Joey the Junker, hardcore legend Mankind.
It fits quite well.
Did these games have commentary?
No, these games did not. These were before commentary.
I mean, I wish maybe WWE 2K16 would go back to it. Look at that animation.
It's good stuff.
It's good stuff. This was considered great back then.
Oh, yeah, I remember. Like I said, my very first video game.
And here we go, everyone. Mankind versus Triple H, Joey the Junker versus Drew.
Oh, Mankind coming out hot.
Jesus.
He's on fire already. Oh, but Triple H with a slug.
Damn.
Mankind gets up quick, though. That right hand's putting in work, Chris.
And that's a taunt. That's a taunt. Look at that. Nice takedown.
Oh, he got the stomp. I'm pretty sure Mankind's going to be bloody. Oh, here he goes. Neck breaker.
Bam!
Oh. Mankind goes down. He's slow to get up. Oh.
That's going to leave a mark.
And there's a chop.
Stay down.
Woo! Oh. There goes a chop. He's giving her.
Mankind's finally getting some space. Mankind's swinging and missing here, Chris.
I don't remember Triple H having a tattoo.
There's Where'd another neck break. Yeah, he had a tattoo back then. It kind of slowly disappeared.
Oh, there goes that slap. Woo!
You know, the chest has got to be red under that white shirt. Oh, yeah. And the neck breaker again. He's gone to this move a couple of times now. It seems to be his bread and butter.
The Attitude Bar is up.
I wonder if anyone knows how to do a finisher. Oh! Oh
and
no!
A power driver
right on his head. He's got to be shaky. You know this? Triple H is out of the ring. This is dangerous territory here. Now he's got to try to.
He
brings Mankind out and then.
Elbow misses on the mat.
You know, this is the joint. Oh my. You know, that's barely padded floor down there.
Yeah, underneath that's wood. They say, the wrestlers can land, you know, correctly, but they can't do it.
Oh my, knees straight to Mankind's masked face. I think that mask might offer a little bit of protection. Not much, though.
Stay down!
You know, we gotta remember, Chris, this match is brought to us by PodNation, of course.
What a great company. Oh, we have an all-out slugfest by Mankind, but Triple H has returned the favors.
And here he goes. Mankind reverses the Bulldog. God.
What a maneuver!
Straight on the replay. Triple H not having any of that and go left and right and left and right, and these guys are just brawling.
Definitely the hardcore legend versus the King of Kings.
Oh, the back break. It looks like Mankind's got that neck breaker kind of scouted. You know, what these guys have to realize is they can't win outside the ring.
That's true. Pinfall goes inside the ring.
So now I guess the secret is they've got to figure it out. It looks like Andy slow. Oh, they both figured it out at the same time. Now who's going to capitalize on this?
There you go. Arm twist.
Oh, and the elbow to the back.
Seems Triple H has been injured by the neck.
Ooh. The knee drop. Now, I wonder if he knows how to pin.
A reversal.
Oh, my. Mankind's got him down. Triple H up quickly. Oh, and there's right on the leg, you know. Mankind's leg has to be torn up. But so does his neck. I think Mankind might just be beat up. But that's what Mankind does best. He takes a beating.
Let's see if we can do a finisher here.
It's something. And there's the body drop again. And elbow. The elbow. Oh, Triple H hit that like a champ, though. Back to the leg.
You know, Triple H once told me that he had strong dislike for Mick Foley Mankind. No matter who he is, Dude Love or Cactus Jack, Triple H will always be there to beat up Mick Foley.
Oh, he picks him up. He has him sitting down. And then to deliver the forearms, right? Axe handle. There it is. Axe handle.
Mankind slowly getting up there.
Oh, Triple H is just taking the punches, and then he dishes some out himself. There are those knees again. Oh, Mankind catches him.
Reversal.
Elbow drop to the knee. Mankind, where's he going?
He's outside the ropes. What is Mankind doing?
Is he dancing with the ropes? Oh, it looks like Triple H has caught his legs and learned how to run.
Looks like, okay, he's back in the ring now.
Oh, in the corner.
In the corner. One.
Two.
Oh. He breaks free. Mankind's going. He's going at it, but Triple H is blocking. He's blocking.
You know, Mankind is a real hardcore legend as compared to Triple H, who kind of found his foundations here in WWE as Hunter Hearst Helmsley. There's the Bulldog again.
So I want to be able to do a finisher right quick. Seems like Mankind might take the challenge. Reversal into a head.
You know, China's looking on. She's got to be a little concerned about Triple H. In this match, oh, Mankind goes out. He's in dangerous territory right now.
Those chops to the chest.
The knees. He's back in it. Oh, now Triple H on the apron.
Can he do a reversal? No, he can't. Into the... Oh,
he finally hits that neck breaker one more time. What's he going to do here?
What is Triple H doing? What if he just pinned the guy? In a hold... And he breaks free. Some may call Triple H a submission specialist, but I don't see that. You see that, Walker?
No, I really don't see. You know, throughout his career, I've never really seen him do many submissions. Oh, but there he goes, straight to the leg. The already injured legs from those atomic drops earlier in the match.
Into a power bomb.
There's another pile driver.
Triple H may be out of it. Can he pin him? Can he get the pin?
What's Mankind gonna do? Oh, he's gonna drag him a little. Maybe pick him up. There
he
goes.
Mankind just going at it. That's why they call him the hardcore legend. Mankind just gets up in there and just takes you out no matter what.
This is a strike fest.
Now Triple H working on that knee. Up into a... Oh my God, the Walls of Jericho?
Boston Crab, Chris. Boston Crab. Oh, one, two, three. Oh my. Mankind just pounding away.
Stomping a mud hole.
I don't think it was stomping there. So the question then, can you stomp a mud hole without actually stomping?
And they're going out. Mankind means business. Mankind means total business. Can Triple H reverse this and turn the tides on to Triple H?
You know, the thing is, you've got to believe Triple H, being the dirty player that he is going to pull something.
Oh, that's why they call him the cerebral assassin.
You know, I wouldn't trust him. I'd shake his hand, but I'd count my fingers after shaking his hand.
Is China going to play a big part in this game? Will she help Triple H win this matchup between Mankind versus Triple H? Joey the Junker versus Drew.
The Colossal Drew.
Can Mankind get a pin? No, he cannot. Triple H back up to his feet. Those knees to the chest. I want to see some blood. Attitude is up. Nice body slam by the great Mankind, a.k.a. Joey the Junker. Can he get a pin? He's dragging him to the center of the ring.
Now the question is, can anyone figure out how to hit their finishing maneuver in this match?
Once again, those knees to the chest, dedicated to Triple H by Mankind, to Mankind.
You know, I got a feeling it would take two buttons to do a strong strike or a strong attack. Maybe it needs
to body slam.
Maybe it needs to be an AB combo.
AB combo. Oh, I remember those combos.
Oh, is he doing? Was that? Was that an attempt to do the people's elbow?
It was almost. It was
a
gimmick.
Oh, a spear, and then the axe handle.
Matt Khan looks like he's out. All the Triple H to do is get him a pin.
You know, will this match end as a TKO? That's the question.
Now Triple H down, going for the leg.
You know, this is one of the classic snapmare again. Mankind, I'm sorry, Triple H down. Mankind once again just brawling. That's that New York style.
That's that ECW.
You know, that's from Street Fighter. You see, Hunter Hearst Helmsley doesn't know much about that.
No.
Coming from royalty.
Take down, nice clothesline by Triple H.
Apparently, if you grapple someone and then use that AB combo, you do your finisher.
Let's see if Joey and Drew can, Colossal Drew can figure that out.
I guess they first got to figure out
how to... line by Triple H.
I guess they first got to figure out how to grapple. Oh, got him in the grapple. Oh, it looks like he's going for the single leg Boston Crab, and there it is. Single leg Boston Crab. Will Triple H tap out?
Will he tap?
Oh, and he gets out of it. He lets him up. You know, you got to think, why would he let him up from that? Oh, and he's got him in the reverse elbow straight to the face.
Nice kick to the face. But Triple H taking down Mankind. Mankind slowly getting back to his knees. What is Mankind doing?
I wonder how you at least do a pin. Oh,
nice.
Back to the knees. You know, we forgot about that. Apparently, you got to go a little to the left while they're down to get the pin. Oh, and he missed there. Now, I wonder if these guys are getting a little frustrated at this match.
Was that? Oh my God. There goes the DDT.
Now, what's he going to do now? Triple H is getting up. You know,
both these men are very weary from the fight.
Oh, and a headlock. He's got him in a headlock.
Will he tap? Can he tap?
Do he? Oh, and the punch.
Nice clothesline by Mankind. In a grapple. And
Looks like Mankind is really coming into his own here in this match.
Once again, he's stomping that foot, those fingers into that face. Can Triple H turn the tides?
Triple H's health meter's got to be completely depleted here. But he still has some fight left in him. Again, the atomic drop. You know, Triple H is sticking with his bread and butter while Mankind is trying new moves out here.
I mean, I think Triple H is trying his help.
Oh!
Nice.
Right in the you-know-what. This can't be good. What's he doing here going
Triple
back
working
to
on
the
that
leg? You take the leg out, you take out the power of Mankind. Unfortunately, Mankind's moves don't need much power to hurt
I mean, Mankind's a powerful leg. Nothing can stop him. Obviously, we come from this gameplay here. Joey the Junker's having a hard time keeping his composure while Drew is taking down Joey the Junker.
You know, at some point, one of these guys got to move the left stick to go for the pin.
Triple H down.
Oh, whoa, Mankind taunting. Maybe that wasn't what you're supposed to do.
Those hard right hooks. Those hard right hooks for Mankind.
Oh, and the chops again.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, Mankind with the reversal and the kick. He's going back to the single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, Triple H tap.
Triple H has a winner.
Joey the Junker has won Mankind.
You know, that's one small step for man and one giant leap for Mankind as it comes to this wrestling game.
There you see Triple H tapping out and Mankind becoming victorious.
So what do you guys think after that match? What's going through you guys' head when it comes to that match?
Well, Joey brought in dirty moves that had no place in the wrestling ring, and when I get my rematch, he will be destroyed. I just wanted to fucking pin. I couldn't figure out how the fuck to do it.
Well, obviously, the Colossal Drew is a hard player to pin.
Let's see.
All right, good stuff. That was WrestleMania 2000. We had a pretty good match there.
I did say I would win, did I not? So much for taking me down.
Oh, my goodness. Anyway, without further ado, we will move into our next game we got for you guys. WWE 2K16?
2K16.
All right. We'll be right back.
What's going on, everybody? This is Russ from Comic Cave.
And Chris from Comic Cave.
If you guys like comics,
movies,
and a whole lot more,
get over to Comic Cave for our YouTube channel. Links down below.
What's going on, everybody? It's Cody here from Emissions, here to tell you about Emissions itself. We talk about cars, car parts, old cars, new cars, everything cars. If you think that you love cars or even want to start loving cars, come over and listen to us now.
Hello and welcome back for part two of our crossover with World Wrestling Talk. This is Andy.
This is Joey.
And I'm Chris Walker from World Wrestling Talk.
And I'm Chris from Comic Cave. What's going on?
And now we got a brand new, just released a week ago, W2K16.
Come on, a week ago.
Ready?
We could go.
Fuck with us and then we tweak it, huh?
It's going to be the epic rematch between the Colossal Drew and Joey the Junker. All right,
Joey's...
Alright,
going 2-for-2 on this one.
Alright, so we go to play?
Yeah, go to play.
Alright, and one-on-one. There you go.
Now this is the fun. You can pick all these kinds of things. I would go with... What do you think, Chris?
What does this shit even mean?
I want to see TLC.
Whoa, no, I don't want to talk them through climbing a ladder.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Extreme rules?
Yeah.
Extreme rules.
What
does that mean?
That means anything goes.
That means there's going to be some chairs hitting some people.
Oh, look at Cody Rhodes.
There you go.
Go back.
There you go. What are you doing, Joe?
I'm trying to just...
Go superstars.
Sting. Got some Stone Cold Steve Austin. Triple H again? Yeah, why not?
Wow, Rick Rude.
Oh, yeah, the roster of this game, apparently this is the largest roster in wrestling history. Of course, I just got the game, so I haven't unlocked everyone, but... It's,
I thought that said Lex Luthor at first.
I mean, they used to have... Oh, yeah, that's awesome right there.
Kevin, he's a 91 on this game.
They used to have the awesome character...
Ooh, John Cena!
John Cena!
Of course.
I don't know who I'm
They
play.
Used to have the awesome character known by...
Holy shit,
Goldfunk.
Go back to that little Japanese guy, Hideo Itami.
Hideo Itami.
That's a great character, man. AKA CM Punk.
Fandango. It's Fandango.
Fandango. He reminds me of the fucking guy from Saved by the Bell.
Nope.
Dolph Ziggler.
Don't get your reference.
Didn't watch Saved in the Bell back in the day.
God damn. Curtis Axel is fucking weird looking.
Yeah,
Curtis Axel is the great-grandson.
Great-grandson?
Perfect grandson.
Perfect fucking rematch, guys.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh shit.
Alright, so I can tell you guys the control scheme for this one. To hit, you press X.
Uh-huh. Let's talk about these graphics.
If you hold it, you do a strong strike. To grapple, you press A.
Mm-hmm.
To do your finisher, it's Y when you get it. And then to run, you hold the left trigger and things. And you can run and hit and run and grapple.
Sweet.
And then to move out of the ring and get weapons, it's the left bumper.
Mm.
But yeah, the graphics on the game, the entrances, everything happens in Rosemont, apparently.
Rosemont, Illinois. We're here at Payback with Joey the Junker and Colossal Drew.
This rematch from years ago at WrestleMania 2000.
Triple H.
Got a haircut and everything.
Look at that jobber.
He's ready to go. But yeah, guys, the graphics on this one, you can see it's crazy.
And he's still got that fucking water bottle.
Yeah.
Oh my god, though. It does.
Yep, no strong man woman behind him.
No China doll. She's Triple H.
Now, here's the fun thing. Nah, I'm not even going to do it. Looking motivated to make an impact here tonight. But if you look in the top left corner,
don't do it, Joey.
You see the run-in option now. You can attack people in their entrances now.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
And Triple H would not even, like, he would just keep moving through his entrance like normal.
Yeah, you couldn't even move. You could not. He would just run in.
Now, the joy is, Colossal Drew, you'll have the same opportunity as the Junker comes out.
I gave you respect. Don't do that shit to me.
I don't know. I sort of want to see that.
What's going on here? Oh, well, here he goes.
And there goes
Now he's going to waste all of his stamina running down to the ring.
Cactus Jack is going to walk down there.
He's
just going to
walk. Okay.
And there goes Triple H. He spotted him. And the match has...
Now you guys got to get in the ring or the match will stop. Yeah. So at some point, LB towards the ring. Or grapple him.
The match becomes almost secondary. Triple H is so oily.
Lots of sweat.
Due to the water.
There you go. And Cactus Jack. Oh, Cactus Jack. Is that Cactus? Yeah, Cactus Jack gets in the ring. You can also run into the ring with the left trigger. There you go.
Cactus Jack looking skinnier than ever, which I don't think Cactus Jack looking that skinny.
Oh, reversal is right trigger.
And the match has officially begun.
Hey, you know, this one's going to be a little fun. You got the shoulder from the game.
I'm going to go punch the ref.
That's just mean.
No, they get up pretty fast in this one as compared to older games where they were knocked out for a couple minutes and you could hit people with chairs.
Yeah, the refs aren't jobbers in this one.
They don't play no games. You ain't gonna get me, son. Oh, and here we go.
Hard right and left, and there goes Cactus Jack returning the favor.
Oh, reversal by Triple H. Oh, and to Irish whipped him. There you go. It's B. Oh, and then he hit him.
The ring looks a lot smaller than I anticipated.
I mean, yeah, it's about real size. Oh, there's the... Hold on. There's a mini game here.
Oh, I see. I'll get that next time.
But that's how pinning works. A lot of people are complaining about the pinning system in this game. But either way, back into the match. Look at the fans, though.
WWE rocks. What a very generic sign.
For a very generic Triple H.
And we got a pin. One, two. You got to be kidding me right now.
That's what everyone hates about the game.
That was too quick.
That is what everyone hates about the game.
You have got to be kidding me right now. What a great upset by Triple H there.
Nah. We doing that shit again.
Like I said, though, two for two.
Oh, Joey didn't say it. But does that one count?
Joey pulled a John Cena and kicked out of that too.
Oh, my God.
So no one go for a pin attempt soon.
Rematch.
Cactus Jack.
And now the match will begin. It looks like the general manager has decided to restart the match. So here we go. These two guys are fresh. Oh, this is the new chain grappling system. So it's paper, rock, scissors.
Oh.
And then you got to decide whoever gets the hot spot first wins. Can
guarantee we're about to find out. And they're locked in.
All right. Looks like Triple H got it. Now you just move the right stick around until it starts vibrating. No, like slowly. There you go. See? Oh, well. Looks like Joey got it quicker.
A reversal by Cactus Jack.
Triple H has got him.
By Triple H. Got him in a headlock. He's going for it.
Oh, and he throws him off. Oh, and he Irish whips. Triple H with a reversal in the clothesline. I don't think Cactus Jack saw that one coming, Chris.
Headbutt there.
And a reversal. Back to the legs. You know, years ago, Triple H attacked the legs of Mankind.
Oh, yeah.
It's great to see these two legends still kicking it, both literally and figuratively.
Once again, I can't reversal into the DDT
from Cactus Jack. Triple H out of the ring. He's got to regroup. Onto the apron. Oh, no. Is he going to use the strike to jump?
Can he make the top rope? Is he going to make it? And we're at a standstill here. And he misses.
He can and has. Oh, and Cactus Jack had him scouted. Oh, reversal by Triple H. Here he goes with the right. Another right. Oh.
Cactus Jack reversals and hit him with his own right.
These guys are going back and forth. Oh, and a gut buster from Cactus Jack.
Oh, my God. This is truly a magnificent thing. You can only see here on WWE 2K16.
And, of course, this edition of WWE 2K16 is brought to us by the wonderful, the amazing, the powerful PodNation.
You're welcome. And here we go again.
nothing but empty air.
Nice headlock.
Oh, he's going for the suplex. Oh my, he's you know, he held that one and Cactus Jack's foot got caught in the rope there. Something that, you know, the engineers have really worked on.
I'm gonna rip his fucking head off.
Taking a page from
and then
that
the
looked
slam.
Painful.
An opponent. And you know, Jack is the hardcore legend. Will we get it again? And kick out at two like Cena.
Like Cena. That's, you know, that's all Cena does.
Kicks out at two.
Oh, he's got him in the ropes. Another strike. You know, one of these guys at some point will have to go for a strong strike maybe to get these guys down.
Hard left.
Oh,
for the kick and a DDT.
Right on the head. His head's already messed up, guys. These DDTs can't really help him.
Hard right. Licks from Triple H are taking a toll on Mankind. And
oh,
here we go.
Oh, backbreaker.
Oh, backbreaker.
You know, the King was right. It looks like Cactus Jack's been pushed to the limits. More strikes. You know, at some point, this is an Extreme Rules match, so these guys can get out of the ring and get weapons.
Will Colossal Drew make it out this one a winner?
Yeah, he lost to the Junker. The Junker's undefeated here.
Back in WrestleMania 2000, he lost to the Junker. This match has been in the making for 16 years.
A whole bunch of years, folks. Oh, and the stomp to the midsection. Oh, he's going at him. Oh, it looks like the game's running out of stamina here.
He's getting tired pretty soon.
Yeah, you see he's moving a little slower.
Right,
he's
going right to the face of Mankind.
Oh, standoff. There he is again. Could he get him into the ropes? It looks like they're talking their moves through. Oh, and the knee to the face.
Nice high knee.
You know, that's vintage Triple H.
Oh, my.
That guy had the thumbs down in the back.
Is that Will Sasso back there?
No, I don't think it is.
And there
what
we
is
go
this?
Oh, deeds. The dirty deeds.
You know, he hit that same move on him back at WrestleMania 2000.
Yeah. Triple H's not knowing what to do.
Oh, and there's
nice hard
Cactus
drive
Jack
licks.
With some strikes.
Cactus
on.
Jack, and now Triple H returning the favors.
The strikes continue. You know, this is like
and
watching
backbreaker.
This is like watching a boxing match with a couple of grappling moves. Oh, and the game's on his knee. He's tired. He is out of stamina.
Stamina.
Oh, and the chops. Oh, and then the jab. Oh my, Triple H with another strike. And the grapple. Oh, there he goes. Back to the
boom,
DDT.
Nicely done by Triple H. He's getting tired, though.
Both of these.
How does one regain the stamina?
You have to take a break, but it doesn't look like Cactus is going to kick out of this one. And there it is. The winner of this match, the game, Triple H. What a great match there.
An awesome match. Done by Colossal Drew and the Joey the Junker.
Well, that was 2-on-1. Would either of you like to play each other? Should we get a Chris on Chris match?
You want to go,
I
Chris?
Think
a Chris
Let's on do Chris this. Commentator versus good. Commentator.
All right. Of course, I know who Chris is going to use.
I'm still 2 for
no,
3.
No, he's not here.
What do you mean he's not here?
CM Punk.
Oh, I figured you're outside of CM Punk.
No, never.
You're not going to go with Kevin Owens?
Oh, I'm going to go with somebody.
Oh, okay. All right. So this might
Rusev
be...
Rusev versus John Cena. What a great...
So what kind of match do you want? Do you want to do a TLC? Do you know how to do it?
Yeah.
All right, let's go TLC. I can't see. All right. TLC. Oh, boy, I got to scoot up for this.
Were Cactus Jack not in the game, I would have used John Cena.
You know, I appreciate your honesty as a big Cena fan here. Let's see. First, I got to see who Chris is going to use.
This isn't Pokemon. There's no counter.
They got Andre the Giant in this game?
Oh,
holy
yeah.
Shit.
Holy shit.
Everybody's in this fucking game. Booker T. Holy shit.
That's the whole point. Oh, Edge. This is my first time playing against someone in this game. So, Oh, yeah. Well, I don't know. Like I said, gotta see who Chris is gonna use.
Batista. I would use Batista. Only
Hunter Hearst comes,
right?
Is that an unlockable character? He comes with the game.
He comes with the game.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, and you got 3 different versions of Sting.
Wow.
And I think Chris is going with Kevin Owens. Fight, Owens, fight.
All right, so if he's going with Kevin Owens, then it looks like we're about to have ourselves a rematch. John Cena versus Kevin Owens.
Which I won the first time.
And I won the second. And third.
You bastard.
I guess that makes me the Winamon.
Because you're Visiman's little toy boy.
Cinnamon is the Winamon. Get it? Cinnamon? Alright.
Oh, Jesus.
I wonder if I'm going to get attacked. I should probably attack him before he attacks me. Oh, the joy of wrestling.
Money in the Bank. Kevin Owens.
Didn't they fight at Money in the Bank?
Boston, yeah.
Nice.
Boston, Massachusetts, live here at the Boston Garden. Kevin Owens coming out. Why am I commenting?
You're commentating your own match, but you know what?
Let's
do
this.
I don't got time for this.
Let's do this. Come
on.
Uh-oh.
The road champ is here. Making his way to the ring. Oh, that's not good.
Now, come on.
Not even in the ring yet.
Come on. Let's go. Yeah, run. Just run.
Get out of here.
The city of Boston is home to some of the greatest fans in sports entertainment. Just listen.
That's right. Suplex. All day.
Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
Showboating. Fucking talk.
Oh, damn. This is my house.
Oh, okay. Calm down there, Paige.
Looks like he's about ready to take a shit in the ring.
About to take a shit all over Kevin Owens.
Up. Up again.
Oh. Oh.
This is what Cena does. He doesn't allow anyone to get anything.
Oh, my God. This is a slaughter.
There's no way I can get up right now. How the hell am I supposed to get up?
Like this. There you go, son. There you go. There you go. You up. You're good. Oh no, I wasn't prepared for this. Alright, now I'm in trouble.
The real champ is here. That's why I'm a champ.
Actually, we're... Oh no, I'm the champ.
Uh oh.
That's right, it's going down.
Cena got that table pretty fast.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain.
Nope.
WWE Universe. Oh wait, nice reverse. Look at him unloading with the...
One, two, three, haha, four.
This is no fair. Chris hasn't played this WWE game in a long time.
I have not used a weapon on this game ever. Time to do something fun.
And
oh boy. Oh boy.
Through the table.
I haven't seen that in years.
And I can't get up. I can't.
Cena is kicking ass.
John Cena always brings out the best in his opponents because he...
There's nothing. What the fuck do I do here?
Oh my God.
This is a slaughter.
I have had practice.
What the fuck? I don't know.
Oh, I didn't want another table.
Fucking table.
That's not Why what not? I was going for.
Why not? Like put in two tables.
In typical Kevin Owens fashion, Kevin Owens out of here.
Kevin Owens is running like
and
a little
bitch. And he's running out of here. Kevin Owens is gone.
Now, this gives Kevin Owens the advantage because I'm half blind. My character just got smaller.
He's got the chair.
This is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Oops, missed. Got him.
How the hell do I fucking...
RT to reverse, Chris.
I'm not used to playing Xbox One, I'm used to playing PS4.
Okay,
Chris, well, have you played a video game before?
Oh, shit.
Here on Game-Grok, I played with old school video games.
Well, back in the day when controllers didn't have triggers.
Back in my day.
Back in the day when they only had two buttons and a D-pad.
Here, take a chair.
Take a seat. You're getting tired.
I gave you a chair. On the concrete. Ouch.
Oh, that's bad.
Yeah, that looks like it hurt.
Oh, I was trying to do
my suplex by Kevin Owens.
Oh,
on
no.
On the concrete again.
To on the surgically repaired neck of John Cena. And Cena's finally back in it. Now, Cena's got to get Kevin Owens back in the ring, which he will. I'm starting narrating myself.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell? Why did I land like that?
So I could do that. Oh, this is a ladder match. I forgot.
I can't get up.
Oh my god. That was funny as shit.
That was hilarious. Oh man. Oh, the Spanish announce table. You see this, guys, the Spanish announce table is here for one purpose. When the Spanish announce table gets messed up, that means somebody's getting put through a table. Come on, LB Chris. Or L1. L1. To get out of the ring. I said L1, not R2. I'm not L2.
God damn it, Chris.
There you go. Let me just break this table too, since it looks like they're both going to be used. These competitors will
always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. When Kevin Owens is tired. I can't even run.
Yeah, he has no stamina left. You're right
about that. The entire come on, Punk.
I didn't know he could jump. Kevin Owens is a big boy.
I'm taking you back to the Indies. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that
one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of training. There we go. Now, you see, this is when things get awesome. We know what this is.
He's going to FTX? What the fuck?
Oh. And there's the replay. Look at JBL's hat.
JBL's hat.
Fucking.
Oh, what's the fan chanting? Oh, they gave me a this is awesome chant.
Kevin Owens is pretty much dead. I cannot get up. I'm injured.
Now this is when I do something stupid. I don't even how even.
I can't even make it back to
the. Am I even close?
Nope.
No. Okay. Some of sports entertainment's greatest moments, including the night. hey, Kevin Owens.
And nothing happened.
Just climb the ladder. Just LB.
There's not
grapple, grapple.
LB.
Press A. Well, you gotta press something.
I'll just knock myself down. There we go.
And
now Cena's dead. Oh, thank you, Kevin Owens. I really appreciate that pick me up.
Okay, reversal. And then
oh, okay.
Another amazing. Oh.
Since he didn't.
My chest is hurting and it's red. I don't know what that means. There goes, I'm dead.
I can't even. There we go. That should be decent.
This is really. Victory may be within reach right here. I'm trying to get back into that. I can't get back into that. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely. I got. Oh, wait, what?
Now you gotta grapple me.
How the
fuck?
There you go.
Oh, and the power bomb. Not just any power bomb, though. Oh no. Oh, and a big boot. Chris, are you getting back in this one?
I think I am. Oh, what? What the hell?
Now the champ is aggressive. Nice dodge there. Oh my.
Give me that.
Took my ladder.
Give me that.
And he reversed it on. Oh my goodness.
Oh my. Oh my lord. Now this is intense.
He's gonna rip his head off. Those green, the green on the shoes and the blue on the wristband don't match.
That's what you're talking about? Really?
That's what I'm thinking about. It's gotta be aesthetically pleasing.
Get out of here, get out of my ring.
Oh no, I've been damaged. No, that's not happening. LB towards the ladder to climb it.
Why am I struggling?
Because you injured.
You tired, homie.
Oh, shit, what the hell?
Oh, okay. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay.
What is that? Oh, my God. Kevin Owens is dead.
Hey, how'd you get up top? That's not what I'm trying to do, but okay.
Kevin Owens, make it back up. Make it back up.
No!
Get out of here!
On the table!
And that's why I'm the champ!
Oh my, this match took a turn. Cena might,
that's why I'm the
Cena champ. Might be dead, but in typical Cena fashion, he's never gonna stay down.
Get out! Oh, wait, what?
This is my ladder. And you are. Now come on! I want you to climb on top of the.
I can't even get up. I'm almost dead.
While I'm on top of this ladder, that's what we're about to do.
I'm dazed and confused right now. I feel like I should have the little birdies and like Street Fighter.
Now this. Oh!
Get out of here with that shit!
Damn! I think I've been gotten.
The real tap attack.
I think I'm going to get up before you.
Uh-oh. I'm trying to get up. I'm trying to get up. Oh, shit.
The drop kick into the attitude adjustment. This one's got to be over. It's got to be over. He got it. And there you have it, folks. Kevin Owens or Chris Tamez can't handle. Look at this highlight through the Spanish announce table.
This is my first time playing this game.
Hey, you put up a fight, though.
I was certainly entertained by that fight.
That was a damn good match.
That was a typical Kevin Owens John Cena match. Hit him with the drop kick at the end. And then attitude adjustment. See, I think we did our job. Marketing. And now, the briefcase is here.
But hasn't John Cena had enough pushes?
Well, he pushed Kevin Owens down.
What's he going to do with all that money?
It's a contract.
It's a contract for a shot at the championship so that the champ can one day once again say, the champ is here. Oh, but 16 times. And you know, if you want to talk more about Cena, you can listen to the World Wrestling Talk podcast, of course.
Absolutely, absolutely. And I have to say, I enjoyed having you today on the show, Chris. We got to get you in and play more games with you.
Oh, yeah, I've enjoyed this. And you know, we got a new podcast, The Fourth Quarter. Mm-hmm. And I was talking with those guys and on their last episode, and they want to get in here and see you guys play maybe 2K or Madden or something.
I'd definitely be down with that.
You know? I'd be down, but I'd be bad.
Oh, I'm pretty sure it'd be a low-scoring game completely.
In any case, GG, thank you for listening. This has been your host, Andy.
This has been Joey.
I'm Chris from World Wrestling Talk.
And I'm Chris from Comic Cave.
I hope you guys enjoyed our show, had some fun, maybe interested in picking up some of these games, classic WrestleMania 2000 and W2K16. Anything else you want to add, Chris? Joey? Other Chris?
Nah. PodNation is awesome.
I won 2 out of 3.
That is true.
You know what? I want a rematch, but not now, but later on, I want a rematch. I want to have some more time. And Walker, I challenge you to another rematch. Owens versus Cena and a ladder TLC match.
All right.
I want this rematch.
All right. We'll do there a rematch will, later. There will be
there
a rematch.
There will be blood.
Yes, we'll turn that on.
That's a good movie. It's a good movie. Anyway, thanks again for listening. We're going to go ahead and head out. And if you enjoyed our show, you can also check out more episodes of World Wrestling Talk with Chris and Game-Grok. In any case, thank you for listening, and we will see you guys later.
When the bell rings again.
Have a nice night.